Hello world, today is Friday, June 24th, 2011, and it is time for your 34th Funny Friday, and hope you enjoy. Where's the duck? Have a great day, I'll see you guys soon, bye. Hello, I'm Drew McIntyre from the most famous boy band in the world, 98 Degrees of NSYNC on the Backstreet Boys. And I'm here to present you the top 10 songs of the 90s. Now, why we're doing it from my house is because of my 5 DUIs and my 3 counts of drug possession. I was the bad boy in the band, so you know, I gotta keep up the rep. But anyway, let's get into the countdown. At number 10, everybody remembers this little ditty by Shaquille O'Neal, Straight Playin'. And I like playing on the west side, but I'm my best playing on the east side. As long as y'all got my back and the song right, but we can do it from the night to the daylight. I remember that song like it was yesterday. Whew, I loved it so much. But we gotta keep the countdown going. And at number 9, we got Ooh Stick You by Daphne and Celeste. Take it away, girls. That's a great song as well. They just keep on getting better and better. And with number 8, we have Aqua with Dr. Jones. Take it away. And at number 7, we have one of my favorite rival bands that we were against, Like Fuck You Ones, aka LFO with Summer Girls. Here it is. Two kids on the block, had a bunch of hits. Chinese food makes me sick. I think it's right when girls stop by for the summer, for the summer. I like girls that wear Abercrombie and Fitch. I'd take her if I had one wish. She's been gone since that summer, since that summer. And at number 6 is MC Hammer with Too Legit. Too Legit to Quit. Yep. Here it is. Too legit. Too legit to quit. Too legit. Too legit to quit. Too legit. Too legit to quit. Too legit. I remember him in those hammer pants. Whoop. Those were the thing back in the day. But next up, we got number 5, the Rednecks with Cotton Eye Joe.
If it had been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it had been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Number 4, it's Bewitched with C'est La Vie.
Say you won't, say you do what I don't, say you treat it to me. C'est La Vie, say you will, say you won't, say you do what I don't, say you treat it to me.
Peter Andre with Funky Junkie. Vanilla Ice with Rolling in My 5.0.
Getting mine and I'm sweating like steam, and you can feel the flow when I'm rolling in my 5.0. Rolling in my 5.0. Rolling in my 5.0. Rolling in my 5.0.
And number one is Billy Ray Cyrus with Achy Breaky Heart.
Don't tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, I just don't think you'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
Guys can buy this just by mailing to me, Drew McIntyre, at this address, and I will send you a copy of the CD or cassette. But thank you, and go buy our CD or cassette as well.